the ball, honored guests. Shall we begin the dance?
Help me, help me, rescue me. Rescue me from my father. Rescue me from the naughty god. Oh, I will, my darling. I will forget my gold, forsake my destiny, live as a pauper, not a prince. Oh, thank you, my little man.
Angelica!
Forget about her. It's time to think about me.
My turn.
Have your heart, but I will have your soul.
Yeah, I think I'll try and hang on to that. It seems to be coming in handy.
We need to go to the next floor. That plate should take us there.
Are you in any shape to...
How much more time do you think we have left? We must keep going.
Almost run. Armin's escape draws me.
You okay, Elika?
The next floor is the last one.
Then we'll have her cornered.
Or I you. You have a choice. Walk into the web or walk away. Armin will clear a path for you. You can leave.
Yeah, and he's the trustworthy type, Armin. He'll just let us go so we can warn everyone he's about to get out. Silence speaks volumes.
Oh.
This had better work.
This will be mine.
Ready to go on? Tick.
I knew you'd save me.
What if I'd fallen unconscious again?
Ha! Oh, I didn't think of that.
Well, little man, you took the test. You failed!
My turn!
Get out of here. After all this, I'll get you those carpets you wanted.
What carpets?
You know, redecorate the palace like you've been saying.
I'm not the concubine. She's gone. You're stuck with me. That wasn't an illusion either.
Let's get out of here. Was designed to drive a wedge between us. You said it yourself.
Some of it was true, though. I do serve my people, and I...
Hey, I'm looking for a way out of here without a dark god chasing me across the desert, all right? Don't worry about me, princess.
No, of course not. We'll finish this, and then you can find your donkey.
And you can get back to ruling your people. Everything back as it was. Just as you wanted.
Well, we haven't finished this yet.